to circumscribe a triangle with a circle. First, we need to draw a triangle. Any triangle. So this side here to the center for me. I'll just draw any. No given or specific dimension. Okay, label the points. Point A to the top, point B, and C. Okay. What I do now, I want to bisect any two sides. AB or AC. I will decide this time I will use BC and then AC. So what I do now, I want to open a bit more than half. I want to scribe an arc above, one below. And then with the same radius, I reposition my compass and I set at C. And I scribe an arc above to intersect the first one and then one below. Then I use my ruler and I join these two points. These two arcs. Same concept, but this time I'll use AC. More than half. And I want to join. Okay, so the point where these two intersect is very, very important, which is here. And that point I will give a name. That is point O. And there we have. So what I do now, I set my compass where these two lines intersect. And I want to open to any of the points, either OA, OB, or OC. I'll open to the close, which is OC for me. Okay. And you draw a complete circle. There you go. Last thing to do, subtopic, color it here at the base. And reads as follows. So circumscribe. triángulo. With a circle. Alright, so that is the construction to circumscribe a triangle with a given circle. Alright, thank you guys for following.